Number one, who was on the number two spot there? The number two spot there is Stars Racing Tour, the real off Opperman. But here on two, it might be the 642, and that might be Gabriele Galante. And the first one to go to the 802. Okay, still racing in the boys' got 3 and 30 years old. Oh, he was in second turn, but the Opperman is leading this one out. It's William Sokol, Czech Republic, with a big gap on number 2, 3 and 4. And a crash here from 209, it was Hubert Bock with the 715 of another Wilmot. But the win goes to the 907, Philip Sokol. And we have the 605 from Filippo Tessa on 3-2. And boys found cleaning out the track, doing this for the quarterfinals with the 6-5-3 on the lead. And the 6-5-3 is our